We've stayed here now. This is our second night. So we wanted to kind of get an idea if we needed to do anything to it before we actually hit the road. So our YouTube channel sticker's on there now. We just got to get the outside cleaned really good. The dogs have been enjoying it. And that's what you're going to see as soon as I open this up, is the dogs. Hey, buddy. Okay, give it a little bit to adjust. The curtains up. Molly, you having fun, baby girl? Adam and Ian was just out. Went for a walk. Got our projector in. New, brand new chair, and I do have a cover on it just because it's a light blue chair. Pretty similar to the color of the cover. It's a projection screen. Watched a movie last night. Magnetic chalkboards, and we just take pictures of them. We need to go to the store or mine just whatever we need to do. Okay. Bedroom area. We got the lighting done. Turned out pretty cool. Those are hand-blown glass, called Earth, and none of them exactly match, which is kind of cool about them. It's just really hard to show you with the light shining through. Got the TVs in. Slick Comfort was really comfortable last night. No problems there. And not a whole lot done in the bathroom. Did get the light fixture done. I did with the ones in the bedroom and put new glass globes on them. to say hi.
Hey, people.
That's pretty much it. We've just been chilling. Enjoying our fruits of hard labor. Which I think we're gonna enjoy a movie now. So have a nice night.